cooking snakes? What? Stories of domestic workers being acutely mistreated and mishandled in the hands of mean employers in the Middle East can never be stale. Maria Mmboga, now a gospel music minister, is one domestic worker who escaped a life of torment in Saudi Arabia. She gives a shocking account to us of her 2-year stay there. She also has a special message to all looking to work there as domestic workers. To watch this story in full, click here.